Hey everybody, my name's Matt, and I'm speaking to you on behalf of ExpertVillage.
All right, there's some other cool things you can do with your podcast after you're done recording vocals. If you click on your media browser over here, you can drag over effects or jingles or songs, whatever you want. As you can see, GarageBand will automatically import your iTunes library as well as anything in your GarageBand folder. GarageBand also has some cool presets that you can use. If you click on your loop browser, you'll notice it looks a little bit different than before. It's got a lot of presets, like I said. I'm going to go ahead and choose a jingle and just click and drag it up into my jingles track. And when I play it, you can hear some vocals over top of my jingle now.
Testing, testing, testing.
So like I said, there's some cool things you can do there. One more thing I want to show you is ducking. If you click on Control and click ducking, you'll notice some arrows appear next to each of your tracks. What ducking is it will basically lower the volume of tracks that you've selected so that you can hear other tracks, such as your vocals, better. As you can see, next to my voice track, it's the arrow is up, and next to the jingles track, the arrow is pointing down. What this means is that the audio in the jingles track is going to, the volume is going to be lowered so that you can hear the male voice track. So if I go ahead and play it.
Testing, testing, testing.
And as you can see, the volume in the jingles track went down and the male voice went up so that you could more easily understand what the track was saying.